you find this video helpful in any way, feel free to share it with a friend. Hey, patron saints. I wanted to make this down-regulating grounding exercise video just for you this week to thank you. It's called pressure chamber breathing. All right, so sit up nice and tall, feet flat. And when we think about tall, we think shoulders up and back and slightly relaxed. Not that you're squeezing them together, but that they hang down nice and heavy. And then you think lengthen the back of the neck and allow it to grow slowly up to the ceiling without much effort on your part. Might even involve that tiny tuck of the chin. Now our focus breath is down here in the belly, which you can't see on the video, but I want you to imagine that as you inhale, you're expanding the breath all directions, both forward, to the sides, and to the back. As you exhale, you are bringing the breath in from four directions, front, back, and also the two sides. So inhale. And exhale. Allowing the breath to continue to move smoothly. And then allowing the flow to become natural. It requires less effort than you think. On your next inhale breath, expand as much as you can. When you get to the top of your inhale, hold your breath. And then when it's natural to do so, exhale. Let's repeat that. Inhale. And when you get to the top of the breath, hold. And then exhale. Now we'll add the pause at the bottom as well. So inhale and expand your breath. When you get to the top, pause. When it's natural to do so, exhale. And when you get to the bottom, pause. Then when the body prompts you, inhale. Pause. Exhale. Pause. Inhale. Pause. Exhale. Pause. Continue like that. Five more times. One more round. And then relax the control of the breath and allow it to come back to normal. Now there are lots of different ways to do pressure chamber breathing. You might involve your arms, or you might lengthen your space in between the inhale and the exhale. Remember, whichever way works to calm and ground you, that's the way. Again, if you enjoyed this video, you can support us on Patreon. If you're already doing that, share it with a friend. Thanks so much. Bye.